Friday, I was at the East London Mosque. And there were a lot of young boys and girls, Westerners, Christians, white people. They were visiting the masjid in East London, the one right on the main road, some chapel road or something like that, the big masjid. And after showing them around, the guy took them to a small room and he was going to answer their questions. So they invited me, and one of the questions that the students, a Christian, asked, "Do you Muslims celebrate Christmas?" So I said, "Yes," and I said, "No." I said, "Yes, in the sense that Christmas is a public holiday." Like in my country, always around Christmas time, about 4 days holiday we have. Christmas Day, Boxing Day, and then some other days towards the weekend. We have about 4 days holiday almost every year. So I said, "An occasion for us, we're going to arrange our weddings, meet our friends, our relations, and we have a jolly good time. Not like you, drinking and dancing, but in an innocent way, we have a good time. Thank you very much for giving us these 4 days." It was our government, they do that. So from that angle, I said, we do celebrate Christmas. But we do not commemorate the birthday of Jesus on this day, on the 25th of December. Because, we said, Jesus Christ was not born on the 25th of December. If we knew his exact date of birth, as we commemorate Milad, the birthday of the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, I said, why should we not celebrate the birthday of Jesus? Don't we believe in him? Don't we? We do. Why are you afraid to say yes? We do believe in Jesus Christ as one of the mightiest messengers of God, as the Messiah, the Messiah. We believe in his miraculous birth. We believe in his many miracles, including those of giving life to the dead by God's permission, of healing those born blind and the lepers by God's permission. If you say you don't believe in Jesus, you're not a Muslim. So, since we believe in him, and if you knew his date of birth, why should we not commemorate Christmas, the birth of Christ?